situating yourself as you allow the body, the mind, the heart to come to a restful state. While you observe the breath, coming in, going out as it pleases. Every time you sit, bringing in a moment of sati, of mindfulness, of awareness, to this moment, you deepen the significance of being born as a human being. As the breath comes in and leaves as it pleases, see if there's any tightness or tension anywhere in your body. Especially in your head, the temples, your forehead, your face, your throat, and the area around your heart. Softening, loosening, relaxing, as you give yourself a beautiful smile. Still observing the breath without judgment or wanting to change anything or improve upon anything. See if that relaxed state could permeate further and further into the heart, softening the edges, warming, the body, here you could have a lovely wish, an uplifting wish for yourself. A wish for you to be happy, to be without sorrow or pain, to experience joy, recalling to mind a memory where you felt like that always helps. A memory from an hour ago or 10 years ago where you genuinely felt light and happy. Are you still smiling? Is the heart still opening, loosening, unfolding? This is where forgiveness happens, in the heart. Forgiving things, forgiving yourself, forgiving others. All happens here. As your breath deepens, the heart softens. The mind slows down. Metta resides in the heart, loving kindness. So does the Dhamma. Hindrances will come. Restlessness, the need to move, the desire to jump from one object to the next. Just observe. Just observe. If you are able to feel, to re-experience that memory of a time when you felt joy. The body will feel it again now. Because the body never forgets. Opening up. You can think of a friend, a spiritual friend, someone you admire, who inspires you. Think of a feature of theirs, their smile, their hair, their voice. Now open your metta, allowing it to flow towards that spiritual friend. To share generously the loving kindness in your heart. Whatever beauty there is in your heart, let it flow like the breath towards that spiritual friend. And if you like, you can even bring that spiritual friend and place them in your heart, safely tucked in, surrounded by warm, loving energy of metta. And keep radiating them, giving them that soft, life transforming, juicy metta. And during your sit, if by any chance there's any distractions, tightness or tension or pain in the body, share the metta with those areas. Radiate metta to those areas. shower those areas with metta. And then softly return back to the heart. As you constantly open, let go, open, let go, open, let go. Always staying curious, forgiving, and kind to yourself.